In this video, we have given that x cube plus y cube is equal to 1 and x square y plus 2xy square plus y cube is equal to 2. Then we have to find all real values of x and y. So we have x cube plus y cube is equal to 1 and a cube plus b cube, it is equal to a plus b times a square plus b square minus ab. So x cube plus y cube, it will be x plus y times x square plus y square minus xy. It is equal to 1. And we have x square y plus 2xy square plus y cube is equal to 2. And we can take y common and it is x square plus 2xy plus y square is equal to 2. And it is y times x square plus 2xy plus y square. It is x plus y square. It is equal to 2. So x plus y, it will be equal to 2 by y times x plus y. And we have x plus y times x square plus y square minus xy is equal to 1. And x plus y is 2 by y times x plus y times x square plus y square minus xy. It is equal to 1. And if we cross multiply, then 2 times x square plus y square minus xy, it will be equal to y times x plus y. And it is 2x square plus 2y square minus 2xy is equal to y times x is xy. And y times y will be y square. And it is 2x square and 2y square minus y square will be plus y square. And minus 2xy minus xy will be minus 3xy. It is equal to 0. And it is 2x square minus 3xy plus y square is equal to 0. And 2x square and minus 3xy, it is minus 2xy minus xy plus y square is equal to 0. And here we can take 2x common and it is x minus y. And here we can take minus y common and it is x minus y. It is equal to 0. and it is 2x minus y times x minus y is equal to 0. So either 2x minus y will be equal to 0 and 2x will be equal to y. So x will be equal to y by 2. Or x minus y will be equal to 0. So x will be equal to y. And we have x cube plus y cube is equal to 1. And x is y by 2 cube plus y cube, it is 1. And it is y cube by 8 plus y cube is equal to 1. And y cube by 8 plus y cube, it will be 9 y cube by 8. It is equal to 1. So y cube will be equal to 8 by 9. And y will be equal to cube root of 8 by 9. And y is equal to cube root of 8 is 2 times cube root of 1 by 9. And x is equal to y by 2. So it will be equal to 2 times cube root of 1 by 9 by 2, and 2 will get cancelled. So it is cube root of 1 by 9. And here we have x cube plus y cube is equal to 1, and x is y cube plus y cube, it is 1, and 2y cube is equal to 1. So y cube will be equal to 1 by 2, and y will be equal to cube root of 1 by 2. And we have x is equal to y. So it will be equal to cube root of 1 by 2. So xy, it is equal to x is cube root of 1 by 9 and y is 2 times cube root of 1 by 9. And here x is cube root of 1 by 2 and y is cube root of 1 by 2. These are the two values of x and y.